Welcome to episode 1214, Kuldip Singh Dhingra, Paint Billionaire from India, 9 Lessons. This is an outline of episode 1214, lesson 1 to 5. This is lesson 6 to 9. Lesson 1, family tragedies. First, his father died when he was 10.
My dynamic father, who passed away at a young age of 97, but not before putting up a paint factory. He left unfulfilled his dreams of larger business.
Second, his elder brother died of a stroke. By default, he became the family business leader. Lesson 2, getting to know the world. Hitchhiking to West Asia and to Eastern Europe, the year was 1967.
But you said that you wanted to see the world. It was a world tour of hitchhiking, West Asia and Europe. About the 60s, right?
1967, yes.
Yeah. So what motivated you?
And also, you know, we didn't have much money. We didn't have money at all, in fact. And at the same time, after finishing college, I knew once I joined business, which means go to the shop and all, how grueling.
Lesson 3, how he became fabulously rich by trading with the Soviet Union and by exporting paint to USSR. First, he sold a lot of paint for the Moscow Summer Olympics of 1980. Soviet Union was a closed communist country. India was a closed socialist country. Well, the honeymoon trade would last for one decade. Lesson 4, he overpaid for Berger Paints in 1991. Flush with cash. They were looking for the next big business opportunities, and they found it in Berger Paint. Berger Paint was then owned by Vijay Moya, the flamboyant playboy. Oh, exactly how much Vijay Moya sold Berger Paint. But we had to figure that he made a profit of $66 million. That's a lot of money in 1990. Lesson 5, his business strategy is slow and steady. In 1991, Berger King was number 5 in India. In 2021, Berger Paints is number 2 in India. Lesson 6, his management style is hands-off. He only sets goals and objectives. Lesson 7, he favors a high-tech, low-maintenance approach. An example is his low-maintenance product, Berger Easy Clean Paint. Lesson 8, single focus. The single focus is paint. Grandfather started the paint business in 1898. That's more than 130 years ago. Lesson 9, the right joint venture partner. First with Poland, and then later with Nissan Paint. Another example of his joint venture was the 2015 investment of £3.1 million in Russia. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and leave your questions and comments below. Wishing everyone peace and prosperity.